Okay, let's talk about magnesium sulfate, sometimes nicknamed Mag Sulfate for short. Mag Sulfate affects the SA node by slowing down its impulse rate. It also reduces the automaticity in partially depolarized cells. Mag Sulfate causes vasodilation, and when given rapidly, could even create hypotension. Now, Mag Sulfate is effective as an anti-convulsant and an antiarrhythmic. It's used to treat polymorphic V-tach that has a pulse. It's recommended for use in cardiac arrest only if Torsades de Pointes or suspected hypomagnesemia is present. It's also indicated for life-threatening ventricular arrhythmias due to digitalis toxicity. Routine administration in hospitalized patients with acute MIs is not recommended. It's contraindicated for those patients with CNS depression or hypermagnesemia, and caution really needs to be used in patients with renal impairment. Okay, so let's take a look at the adult dosage. In pulseless cardiac arrest, we're going to give 1 to 2 grams or 2 to 4 mLs of a 50% solution diluted in 10 mLs of D5W or normal saline given slow IV or IO push over 5 to 20 minutes. Torsades with a pulse or acute myocardial infarction with hypomagnesemia requires a loading dose of 1 to 2 grams mixed in 50 to 100 mLs of D5W or normal saline, and that will be over 5 to 60 minutes IV. This should be followed with 0.5 to 1 gram per hour IV titrated to control Torsades de Pointes.